Let's see. Do TJ Harris.
We play week two, so we may be able to squeeze that in.
I don't have to be there right when it opens, so it's not that bad.
And to be fair, it probably won't open exactly at the, you know, top of the hour.
I'll see one. Grand Velvet. Okay. Start training. We play week two again.
Yep.
Fantastic.
Just let me know when to press the button.
Alright. Go ahead. I lost the Cowboys.
Zach Wilson is a Panther.
Hilarious. I could see it. Panthers just taking Jets quarterbacks and trying to turn them good. Alright, go ahead.
It's similarly thing.
We're at top of the division. I'm the only one who lost. My goal is 10 wins this year.
There we go, we lost again. It's all good.
All is right in the world. You'll never guess who's an Eagle.
Wentz.
Carson Wentz.
Yeah, I said that already.
That's funny as fuck. We've got upgrade points. Quite a few people.
Yep.
Dante Samuel's an 85. The corners are developing to be. Alright. Manage roster. NFL roster. Time to cut a fuck ton of receivers.
Is it week three?
Yeah, it's week three. Arians. Fullback. Wide receiver. I have 15 receivers on this roster.
No, you have one more week.
I know, I'm still cutting.
I'm doing it after. Like, I'm waiting because I know people are going to get hurt if I, you know.
Go ahead, push it.
Only people returning from injury. Interesting. Roster.
Can you imagine the team carrying 15 wide receivers?
You get a wide receiver. You get a wide receiver.
So many receivers. I'm actually going to do my own practice squad this year because they keep fucking signing 15 goddamn receivers to it. That's pissing me off.
So that's safety. I drafted Chet Tuttle.
Yeah.
He has 84 speed, so I moved him to linebacker. But yeah. He's supposed to have B-plus hit power. I guess it's hit power.
70.
74.
It was B-plus for safety.
Still not even that good for safety.
Is he a free safety or a strong safety?
I don't remember. He's neither now.
There's so many receivers. I still have 11. Get off my roster. Speed. 91 speed at 6'1". See, you get to go on the practice squad. You're too old and too slow. Get off my team. You also get to go on the practice squad because you are a bad rookie, and you get cut. Five receivers, perfect. Three tight ends. I'm gonna move Noah Gray to practice squad. Left tackle, left guard. Let's move you to left guard. Center, right guard, right tackle. So I need a right guard and a left tackle. 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I don't know if I like 3 people, but it's okay. I have 7 fucking corners, so we'll cut one. Free safety. I'm ready.
Almost there.
Oh, actually, no, I gotta build my practice squad. Give me a minute.
Driving around.
Practice squad's good.
I just gotta get two more players and start one.
Like this says I have an FQB.
It's probably because of your backups.
What? You don't like Trace McSorley? Let me do the depth chart, I guess. Art Harris and Mostert. I'm actually going to have to draft a linebacker.
Me too. I've always been having to draft those.
Swap Shaq Thompson to a middle backer and move Tremaine Edmonds to a left outside linebacker. Swap them around. I'm with the love of my life, but I dream is because that's all I needed. I'm ready. I'm sorry, I never retreated. I set the bar so high that you might as well leave it. I'm born undefeated. I've broken the system. Had to breach it. That's mission impossible. Mission completed. Much better. And Asante Samuel's too short to be my number one, so I put Trayvon Diggs as my number one. I'm ready.
Okay. You hear me?
No.
What?
I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
How tall is the Diggs?
6'1". Let's do 7 wins again so I don't die and get fired. Open with press conference. I play the Patriots.
So I see Bill Belichick is still not in the game, but Sean Payton is now. Yep. The Jets have signed my backup kicker. For the second consecutive year, someone stole my backup kicker in week one.
Hilarious. I have a 92 overall offense defense and an 84 overall offense. Somehow that makes a 79 overall team.
It's also special teams, which they don't show the number for, which is probably bringing you down.
I have Johnny Hecker and Justin Tucker.
No, like, as the people, like, you know, your gunners, your blockers, and everything.
Yeah.
Also, your long snap is probably, like, a 60 overall because Madden.
Yeah, really.
I'm ready.
I'm doing my training. Setting my goals.
Fucking bullshit.
Setting your goals? Setting your goals. Setting my goals.
Get to play Aaron Donald week one, so...
Great players.
He'll get, like, 6 sacks.
MVP. MVP. MVP.
It'd be neat, like, they win the MVP, they get, a different kind of boost that's, you know.
Rather than just a fuckload of experience.
They get two X-Factors.
Double X-Factor across the sky. And staff, franchise day, I've got to set my goals! Don't lose. Game day goal. Win turnovers. Pass for 275. No conversions on fourth. Interception. Alright, I am ready.
Okay. How does the season begin?
Lost.
I won by a shit ton.
I lost by a bunch, and I don't know why. I don't get it. I forgot that every time we play a sim franchise, I just lose for no reason. You remember that? I remember that. Regional focus scouting. Delegate decisions to staff. I don't want to deal with it.
Mood.
The strategy. Well, this sucks. Is it gonna let me choose my weekly strategy, or is it just gonna be a black screen like it is? Yep, lost connection to EA servers.
The real question is, were you really ever connected?
Again. Who's got upgrades?
Everyone and their mother.
Not Miles Garrett.
Surprisingly.
Jamal Davis is apparently back. Didn't know he was hurt. Okay. I'm ready when you are. Ready?
One second, I'm trying to get to the thing. I pressed the button.
I'll wear your grays, I'll wear my light blues.
I'm gonna attempt to wear my grays.
We're on the 4-3. Let's go with the base 4-3 book.
I mean, Staley has 4-3, it's a multiple.
It's 3-4.
It's a multiple.
It's 3-4.
It's listed as a multiple book in the scheme.
Let's just go 4-3 for now. We'll try this.
Basic ass bitch.
I'm gonna make my own playbooks one of these days.
You good up there, guys? start of the season, a 4-touchdown day.
Yeah, apparently. I had no touchdown.
I would say we can do the... We could play all the games, but I drafted this team to sim good, not to play good.
Yeah, right. We could do a different franchise where we play.
Yeah. If it keeps happening and you can't, like, get it, just, you know, let me know.
Eventually I have to win games.
No.
Has all 99 overall team, goes 0-17.
Nah, 7-10.
Just bad enough to not get a good draft pick, but not good enough to make the playoffs. This is a D-line.
There he is. There's that receiver.
Is he on the field finally?
He's on the left side. He is 6'4". I hope we have a tall corner.
I have a 6'1 corner.
I'm not sure that's tall enough.
Well, we could try.
Tariq Cohen.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Now it's Herbert.
Poor right tackle.
I can't get a stop. No matter what I do, I can't get a stop ever. I haven't successfully stopped you, and it's pissing me off. The fact that I can't get a single stop pisses me off. Like, you just automatically complete every throw, and it annoys me. So unless I kill you like that, you complete everything.
Yeah, nothing I can do about that.
I have to kill you for me to get anything. That's Tariq Cohen with the tackle. So the new solution is just murder Justin Herbert before he can throw.
That's going to hurt your insides.
It does. It was Raheem Mostert instead of Harris, and I don't know why. Remind me to change that. Glad you can make stops. When you throw that ball, it's complete.
Who did they?
I know, because you did the exact same thing.
Anyone?
He didn't get touched. I just possession caught it. I was like, I just want the ball.
It's just, there wasn't really anyone there.
Yeah. Shotgun with Mostert, and he'll snag about 5 yards down. All right, real quick. Coaching, depth chart. Let me just fix that. Let me explain why I lost the first game. Okay, Harris is my starter. He must be hurt. Don't know why.
Is he hurt? Does it say it?
No, I don't know. Go ahead.
It's probably just the
formation.
Yeah.
First down run got 5. Here's second and 5. Looking to throw. Guzman is going to have the hook up to Scott.
I guess the perfect strategy. Going to the shadow rail.
And pretty much. That's my rookie receiver I drafted. So effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
A carry there for Mostert as he's able to work his way forward for a pretty good pickup on first down. Officially a gain of 5. Working with second and 5 now.
Oh, Sturt. Want some mustard with your Mostert?
Guzman dancing to his left.
What?
Okay.
What?
All right.
What?
I have no idea.
That's a big league job there.
just buying himself some time. I don't like it. I really don't. To set up first and goal. Being chased out left. Yep. He threw it too shallow. Get him. God.
I'm actually not surprised worth it. You threw that.
I was going to run it, but I was like, I'm not going to be an asshole. Which, I don't know why, because in that situation, you would run that 100% of the time.
It does help I can't get a lot of pass rush.
Killed him.
What?
I killed him. See, every time, it's the same fucking receiver, the same fucking play, every fucking time. My team is just so fucking mentally challenged. Sorry, same route. That they just can't get a fucking stop.
He ran a little bit to the left. That's a real complex route.
It's just the same player every time. All three of your completions are to the same guy.
He's the one who's open.
He shouldn't be open!
Well, that's not my problem. Play action. It's Herbert.
Gets this one to Juszczyk. You signed Kyle Juszczyk?
Yes. I figured, you know what, I need an extra blocker, so why not, you know, get one of the best. Ka-ka-ka-ka!
I like that I got through, and Myles Garrett just stopped.
Kyle Juszczyk saved the day. I think he just tripped on your logo. Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground, but I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low. It did not work.
He shrugged off Myles Garrett. How does that even happen?
I see you in the middle of the field. From the 50,
here's Herbert. It doesn't matter! Why do I even try? It literally doesn't matter what I call. No matter what play. I literally called that play exclusively to stop that exact thing. And it didn't matter. Herbert off of play action. They'll let this go for the end zone. And it's caught. Touchdown. What?
6-4. Deep into enemy
territory. You didn't even get down. You didn't even land in the end zone.
No proof.
He's not going to move as long as that door is one. Success this early, great momentum
going forward for the rest of the year. Big boy. He'll soon be chanting MVP anytime he
touches the ball. I like that you didn't even come down with it. Your feet never touched the inside of the end zone, but they gave it to you anyways. The Charger drive about to get going. And the
interception thrown into the red zone last time. Sometimes I wonder if that fucking dog. I just have to think the
last thing he said was that. Fantastic.
Oh.
Great. Wonderful. Anything else want to happen? You just want to murder and snap the neck of my quarterback, too?
Can't wait to see this look in the shoulder.
I'm mad at the game being bullshit, mother. Pass interference. God. Holy shit, they called one.
What?
They actually called the pass interference. It only took you literally throwing him to the ground.
Now a first down carry for Harris. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple. Apple here, second down. 2 minutes on the clock. I thought that was another injury somehow.
Non-contact quarterback breaks hand. It's free real estate.
I was expecting a run.
Free real estate. It was free real estate.
Yeah, he's untouched.
Free real estate. I signed Justin Tucker till he's 40.
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna stay around that long.
Well, if he doesn't, I don't care.
I mean, Frank Gore took the money and ran.
That's fine. Okay. I would have laughed to put you on the one.
Man. Go fuck yourself, Simulator 2021. Tie ball game, still a little more than a minute to go in the half. The question, can they put something together here, try to take that lead into
intermission? I would have to think that would be the goal. I think Joe completed it.
Did I?
Yeah.
No.
Is he? In your back pocket. Go ahead and try and get some points and feel great going into the half. On second and 10, Herbert. Every single time. Every single time I get to you. Like, it takes a tenth of a millisecond for you to throw that ball, and I don't get it. I don't even know what to call. It doesn't matter what I call. You have to throw it to the tight end and he'll just hold on to it every time. What do I do?
I don't have a response. Oh, okay, there it is.
Gonna come. Really?
What do you mean?
That was out of my control, and you know it.
But it's still a flag because he was tackled. And what the officials are looking for in these situations, whether you're playing the man or the ball, and if you're playing the man, you get a lot less leeway in terms of what's going to happen at the end of the play. But if you're looking for the
ball, it takes you 0 seconds to throw the ball. Fuck you.
Stuck in an animation.
Don't worry, you'll complete some bullshit pass anyways. No. Get out of here, big poor asshole.
How far is the field to go?
65?
Yep. It's just a tiny bit short. As they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. On fourth down, ready to punt, Michael Dixon.
They only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away.
I like how you called the fair catch as my dude was like stuck in you.
Yep. I waited. Wow. All right. A good gain on first has him set up with second and just a couple of inches now from the 29. Flush to his right. Open net is Denzel Mims. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see.
back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Looking to throw. Guzman flushed out right. And this one nearly picked off. Well, kind of surprising to see a defender of his caliber let it get away, but get away it does, and it's second down.
Nope, just short.
Yeah? How far was that?
63.
Yeah.
It was close.
Second half, one touchdown apiece, 7-7 our score. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. The Charger drive about to get going. It's a tied football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime? Well, I think
they probably just... I'm glad your guys do that, but when Tariq... Oh, great. But when Tariq Cohen does that, my guy's like, oh, there's somebody next to me?
Apparently my, my defense is a hit list on your O-line. Apparently.
Yes. That's quite if it's happened to you.
That one was Eric Stokes. I understand that one. That's not one of my top four, you know, guys.
Out to the flat, Mostert, and that play went nowhere.
That's it.
Yardage. It'll be back at the 36. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard. Second and 11 now. Looking to throw, Guzman. He sets to fire deep.
Free real estate. It was free real estate.
Where?
Oh, Hernandez is hurt now. Fantastic. Like that's three linemen
like
down.
I said, there's a hit list.
That was three linemen down.
I don't understand what happened on that play.
It was free real estate.
Exactly, that's why I don't...
Oh, quadriceps strain. Fantastic.
Yeah,
all right.
That's not a shoulder.
No, I'm just losing linemen like flies. That's the third lineman injury, and we're just starting the third quarter.
You have two healthy linemen.
Uh-huh.
One is leg cramp, so he'll be back.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now...
I wasn't even you during Myles Garrett that time.
That's Myles Garrett. Point for point, but it's still too early to get there. Still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
Play action this time for Justin Herbert.
Can't do anything about it. I really can't. I physically can't do anything about it. I get to you and you're just like, I'm gonna just roll out and chuck it sideways.
I'm honestly surprised you don't run more contains.
Because if I run a contain, you'll just throw it to the tight end every time and beat me that way. It's pick your poison. At least with this way, I have a chance of murdering him.
Guess the important things in life, murdering people. I got stuck in my people.
Finally, you didn't complete it for once. Blocks it.
Okay. Just casually kicked in a 60-yard field goal.
So the response to that touchdown on the other side to begin the third quarter. Look, just 3 points, but still a response nonetheless.
You're exactly right about that, because I think you needed to answer back with something, even though it's not six.
Joey Sly trying to outkick Justin Tucker.
Says, hey, we're not going away.
You just want to give me free real estate again?
No. Like, I don't
sure?
understand what happened.
I have no idea, but I'll take it. Anytime you want to do that again, I'll take it.
When you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters.
Shades of Tariq Cohen.
And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. 16 yards right off the bat with a first down. A run with Harris out of the shotgun. And this will be good for
him. Carrying your whole defense with him.
Tiny guy.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it.
He tried to give me to throw that ball.
I mean, I give you basically the same look on third down every time just because I can do it.
Swing pass. That catch good for only a couple.
The key to any screen play is all in the deception. That means everyone on the offensive side of the ball. But someone gave it up because that one wasn't very well concealed. And the defense able to rally to it.
Screens just don't work in this game.
They do for me. You also, I don't think you draft fast offensive linemen. I think you draft big mauls.
Really, I do.
And that's why.
Lost the yard.
All over that one.
I see that.
Loss on the play, not what you need down here. It's going to be second and goal.
Quarter. Well, at least you haven't been able to kill my quarterback yet. Foreshadowing in his butt.
There was no one in the backfield there.
He dropped it.
Oh, it's an offensive lineman.
Still a good play.
It was
but he dropped it.
Decision.
Justin Tucker misses it. I'd cry. What was that, 10 yards?
13.
To think back to the field goal that he missed earlier, this would be a two-score game right now if he had converted then.
And if you and I are thinking about it, you know he is as well, because in the back of his mind he's thinking, hope I get one more shot in an important spot. He just made that one. He wants one.
Well, at least only a touchdown ties it.
The offense back out there.
Really don't want to go to overtime, but you know.
Herbert on first down now.
I fucking leveled him. Doesn't matter. I guess Tariq Cohen's the greatest quarterback on the planet.
Quarterback.
Yep, quarterback.
What?
Herbert.
Check down.
This one down to Cohen. And this runs up a gain of 4 to the 41. One thing I think that's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. You tackle them almost on the spot.
Oh, I just killed Myles Garrett with Vita Vea. That's fantastic.
Down and incomplete. And this offense on third down today, they've been very good. 5 for 7.
I wonder where this ball is going to go. You gay!
Why was he, running?
I have no idea. I like that I got to you and it didn't matter. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I mean, you were there, but there was a blocker in front of you.
And you still completed it.
No, they didn't give me that.
Yeah.
Given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something
what?
To build on and maybe turn
back to my mom.
To throw on second and 10, Herbert. Looking left side of the
not again. That's no screen for you.
Sounds like you can't take the PTSD.
They'll wind up losing three, and now it's third down. Here's Herbert.
Like, there's five guys. There's five Chargers there. You had no right even getting close to completing that ball.
I'm not going to get the ball back.
You can go for it. I don't give a shit.
It's just
that's
so
not what I'm mad about.
It's so far I don't want to.
It's Justin Herbert. You're fine.
Hutch, stop being a bitch. I'm glad that he got fucking mugged.
Might be smarter to let me score.
I just like how they fucking aren't calling PIs.
Yeah. You can up it.
Ha! I'm gonna fucking fight you, motherfucker. Let's fucking go, bitch. Yeah, fucking run away, motherfucker. What the fuck do you want? What the fuck do you want?
That running back he drafted.
What?
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. We'll see if they can band back together after the pick six. It hurt badly, but still within striking distance. A two-score game with a good chunk of time on the clock. And this is intercepted.
Garrett killed him. My own guy's gotten my. Oh, I fumbled.
Pick it up.
Well, yeah, Oh, there's a flag. What?
What?
What? What? I don't know if you accept or decline this.
You decline it.
They did not accept that after the incompletion.
Because I would have been on the 29 and I'm now on the 39.
I'm so confused.
But the announcers are confused because meth.
I like that you held on to that.
Andy is a... Oh, he got hurt getting that fumble.
I like that it was over when I picked that ball, and then it just gave it back to you.
I can't explain what happened.
They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. Going deep down.
Yeah, he played corner on that play. That wasn't even close to complete.
Herbert gonna throw. Eluding the pressure right. He lets this one fly toward the back.
I can't do anything about it.
No, we're not cheering. No, we're not rooting, but
strike. Big time strike, and you are. You literally just gotta run up the clock, basically.
Let me do that with all that time I, you know, run the clock.
My fucking.
Do it in a second. Let me finish this game. I like that I had the stop in Madden.
I mean, if you just, you know, slid when he got the interception, it would, you know, it would have been over. But he wanted more yardage in Madden and said, no.
Like, are you not calling a timeout? He didn't even try.
Yeah.
He didn't even try. The Colt, no, the receiver.
You, oh, shock.
Why would I fake it? Damn it! This game.
Oh. So let's see what this is about. Can we not get connection interference right now?
Yeah, of all the times.
So good starting field position for him here as they come up first and 10 at their 38. Now Herbert. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll just get rid of it.
Work with me, partner. Take a deep breath, because that's what they're doing down the field.
The ball.
What's up?
He can't catch you. It's not fair.
If any celebrities are here, relax a little bit as they start this big drive.
Herbert. He's going to let it fly.
No.
You literally phased through me.
My ball game.
Why do you? I don't understand the physics of this game. How are you a ghost?
And a lot of times when you air a ball out like this, if it does get intercepted, there's going to be a lot of space out there to set up a return. And remember, you've got five big offensive linemen out there.
I can't believe you're just able to shake off Myles fucking Garrett.
What do you mean?
Oh, Andy's hurt!
Oh.
I just can't catch a break. You hurt three of my linemen, my receiver, and Myles Garrett. What am I supposed to do? The injury bowl.
What cost?
Crap. Out the window!
To the ball!
Myles Garrett has an upgrade point.
And,
gained a hit power, because that was necessary. I'm ready.
Right.
buy one of them fucking water machines. What? I don't have to keep fucking doing this.
I'm gonna have to do it myself. All you guys gotta do is put it up on the thing for me.
Give me a pair of scissors or something.
Now, when Chip decided to use my leg to hold that bunny with, he fucking tweaked my knee so bad. It fucking hurt. Even with the brace on it, normally with the brace on it, don't hurt. It's fucking throbbing. Don't put this fucking thing. You want me to pull that part? He's trying to open the water bottle.
They're not designed to be open.
Huh?
They're not designed to be open.
I was gonna say, then you can just take me to my doctor appointments and feel like that. But. Well, yeah, I know. You have to do the DMV thing first. I was saying if you're off in time, but if you're not, that's fine. Tyler can just take me. We'll stick to that. Thank you, Tyler.
Alright. That player's ready to negotiate.
Yeah.
Well, actually wants money. Good players. Not really. Actually, like one good player. My entire O-line, basically.
Oof.
But they're not good, so it doesn't matter.
You're
trying to record those calls. Who do they have me taking with the mock draft? Matt, I'm fucking left end. Of course. That's what I need. Pass rush.
Apparently you do. Can team stop signing my players on my practice squad? That would be great. Huh. Look at week 5.
Oh, we play again, huh?
Huh.
Go ahead and advance it.
And then we just don't see each other for the rest of the year.
Oh, I lost. Big shocker.
I did too. I'm getting annoyed.
Stop it! I'm ready. I lost 45-3.
I lost to the 0-3 Jets.
I lost 45-3. I want to point that out. 45-3. Not like I have a 90 overall defense or anything. Correction, 92.
DJ Harris is your top offensive threat.
Yep.
Alright, my server launches here in a couple of minutes.
Okay.
My only wins are going to be against you, isn't it? Well, maybe I can tank and get the number one overall pick and hope for the best. That'll go well.